YouTube channel RS
Arohana. Birth is inevitable. That means the journey of life starts with the birth and ends with the death. So nobody can escape this cycle of life. In other words, this is the truth of life. Do you think it is possible to skip this cycle? If I say yes, you may laugh and admit it, but I am dead. There are few species in the world who escape this truth of life. That means they are just born and never die. Today I will be talking about one such species called Theriopsis gonii. You can also call it as immortal jellyfish. That means ever living. An immortal jellyfish is a jellyfish normally found in tropical and temporary waters like Mediterranean Sea. A fully grown immortal jellyfish is around 4.5 millimeters smaller than nails of your pinky finger. They have a bright red stomach in the middle of its transparent belly. They are surrounded by 90 white colored hair called tentacles. These are small and transparent creatures. More than 95% of their body weight comes from the water. Let us see what they eat. They are carnivores, that means they eat other animals. In this case, they eat small zooplankton like fish eggs. Now, they are also eaten by other big sea animals like penguins, sea turtles, sharks, tuna fish and other big jellyfishes. Can we grow them at home? It is very difficult because of their food habit. One scientist from Japan could grow it in his lab. He wrote some songs about it. You could see it in this video link below. How it is immortal and how its life cycle can be. Like all jellyfishes, immortal jellyfish starts with the larva. It is called as planula. This comes from fertilized eggs. This planula swims and then sits on the sea floor. It grows into its colony. Then it becomes an adult. If an adult gets injured, then they have a way to come to its before stage called pollux. Then they grow again back to a fully grown adult. How long it can live? The answer is forever. The immortal jellyfish grows into an adult and comes back to polyps. Grows into an adult and comes back to polyps for a numbers of time. Hence, you know that they never die. Don't you think we humans should have this process? How nice would that be, right? Growing back to adult and going back to baby, right? We may do that because in our growing capability in science, we may achieve this. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you like it. Bye.
Please like and share my video and subscribe to my channel. Please click the bell button and watch my latest videos.